To curve and merge edges of a morph element, select at least two adjoining edges of the morph element and activate the Design, Modify Morph, Curve and Merge Edges menu command. The selected edges will be modified so they will become one continuous smooth curve. Hard edges joining into these smoothed edges may disappear or get converted into soft edges as their adjoining faces get converted into one continuous smooth face. The selected edges do not have to lie in the same plane, and they can form a space polygon. In such a case, a continuous space curve will be the result of the command. It's also possible to select more than one set of consecutive edges, and the program will curve and merge each set in the same step. You can also select a face and use the command, in which case all edges surrounding that face will be smoothed into one continuous curve. Another possibility is to select more than one neighboring face. In such a case, the program will take the space polygon of the boundary edges of these selected faces and perform the command on them. Similarly, several non-neighboring faces may also be selected, and the program will execute the command on each face or faces in the same step, then update the geometry of the morph element accordingly.